Michael Slager, the former North Charleston police officer accused of killing Walter Scott, does not want his trial date changed. The court documents were filed yesterday in response to Ninth Circuit Solicitor Scarlett Wilson's request. She wanted the trial date either moved up from Halloween to August or postponed until May of 2017. Wilson was worried of schedule conflicts between the Slager case and the Dylann Roof trial.